Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling the auto switch to mobile data option on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This is a handy feature on Samsung phones, which when turned on will automatically switch to mobile data when your Wi-Fi connection is being slow or inconsistent. To enable the setting, open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, tap on Connections. In the Connection settings, tap on Wi-Fi. Tap on the three dots button in the top right corner. Tap Advanced from the menu that appears. Switch the toggle on to the right of Switch to Mobile Data. Then tap on the left side of the Switch to Mobile Data panel. Here you have a Network Exceptions option. These are the Wi-Fi networks that your phone will stay connected to even if the connection is unstable. If you tap on Network Exceptions, you can see the Wi-Fi networks that your phone has decided are network exceptions. If you don't want a Wi-Fi network to be an exception, you can simply tap the minus icon and your phone will no longer stay connected to that network if the connection is not good. You also have the Allow Individual Apps to Switch option. This option allows you to switch individual apps to data when they can't connect using the current Wi-Fi. If you switch the toggle on and then tap on the left side of the panel, you can switch the toggle on to the right of any apps you would like to automatically switch to data if the Wi-Fi connection is slow, or that app is blocked on the Wi-Fi network that you are connected to. To switch off the automatic switch to mobile data setting, simply switch the toggle off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.